Welcome to the video. In this video, I was encountered by no package gdk-3 found. This problem may occur when you want to build a Go application, but I now trying to borrow and install webkit to gdk. Updating Homebrew. Homebrew is a command line package manager for macOS and Linux. There is no webkit to GTK available in Homebrew, so we need another package manager. We may try board, also known as Mac boards. So I am now typing sudo board install webkit to -gtk, typing the admin password or sudo password. No boards, so I search it online and open macboards.org, and I now try to install it. So there is a version for each version of macOS or each release of macOS. So I am on macOS Catalina, which is here. Okay, it's Catalina. Version 10.15. So I'll download macOS Catalina version 10.15, as you can see. And here is the download prompt. So I choose downloads. Yeah. And then save. Oh, and here it is saving. It's downloading. Oh, okay, so it's downloaded. Let's try to open it. And here it is. That's an installation wizard. Continue. Continue again. Continue. Accept or agree. It's agree. Okay. Install. I'll install it in the default location. I'll type admin password or sudo password. It's the computer password. Let's wait a little bit. Oh, it's finished. Oh, then click close. Yeah. I'll keep it. It's fine to move it to cache, but I'll keep it. When I try, it's a mistake. It's not refreshed. We need to source some files, some config files, but the easy way is to just exit the terminal and reopen it. Let's just reopen the console and port macboards will be good. So we are good to go because we closed it by exit and we ensured that board is working. So we can now download the webkit to GTK I am now just going to open the path of it's a program written in Go. I am testing right now. It's not mine, but I am testing. So we are now running sudo port install webkit gdk-3.0. And writing the password. And now it's installing fine. No problem. It's a somewhat long installation. But the longer one is the next. So just take a look at those humongous dependencies. Okay, I just write yes, Y for yes. If you like this video, just like it. If you like this video and want to see more like this, just subscribe. Command sudo port install it's gdk3. It's sudo port install webkit-gdk3. So we installed two webkit-2-gdk and webkit-gdk3. So it's good. I am now just exploring that program which is written in Go. That's fine. You can go right now. Don't forget to click that like button and that subscribe button.